The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
We are about to hear the sinister siren song of Scarlet. It is a tune that has struck fear in NXT and the entire WWE universe.
One of the most dominant competitors in NXT history. Tick-tock, Doomsday has arrived. The time has come to fall and pray. This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level. WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by a special counsel. Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, a multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Come on, let's go!
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Sin City, weighing in at 293 pounds, Kerry Ross. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship power. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Just look at Cross gain the momentum in this one.
Now trampling the opposition.
Kick to the gut.
Come on, into a neck breaker. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Yeah, but Cross just has to revert back to his killer instincts to regain control.
And he's able to counter.
Cross finds a way to answer back, and it could be its
problem. Look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Can they get the grip locked in?
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked. Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Skin of their teeth.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Yeah. Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, what a shot to the face.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. So
on the table. We know this will not end well.
The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe.
Here is your winner.
WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
It's all over and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns.